What's a bigger trap, marriage or having kids?
I think having kids, because you can't do the same stuff. At least with marriage, you guys can still smoke crack together. If you got kids, you can't. You got to like put that to the side or something like that.
Exactly.
You got to put the crack at least 4 years or something like that.
Once they turn five, you back in the game.
Yeah, because then they can babysit themselves. They'd be like, get over there. Or they'd be like, it smells like plastic, daddy. And they'd be like, it's plastic time. Like, get out of here.
Vogue picture, some of my boards.
This summer, if you are my friend, I do not care. We are going out. I do not have enough friends for you to be telling me, oh, I'm too tired for work. Oh, I got work early in the morning. I don't care. We are only young once. What, you want me to go out by myself and risk getting beat up or kidnapped? What type of friend are you? The reservation's at 8. Plan your nap accordingly. See you soon. Thank you.
Lachlan, I got paid.
Okay, that's great, Jackson, but just remember, you only get paid once a month.
I'm feeling crazy, Lachlan. I'm feeling very spendy.
I know it can feel like that, but I just need you to remember to think rationally right now, okay?
I'm gonna go clothes shopping.
No, Jackson, you need to settle. I'm gonna need you to settle down.
Okay, I'll set my limit at like a grand for clothes.
Jackson, I think you need to remember that you still don't have much money. You don't have much money, like, after this.
What are you talking about, Lachlan? It feels like I have millions of dollars.
You don't have millions of dollars.
I didn't say I have millions of dollars. I said it feels like I have millions of dollars. And it feels good.
Jackson, please just be sensible. Just put it away.
Lachlan, I'm only gonna be rich for, like, one day. My window for traveling is gonna close.
You know that it's not a good idea for either of us to go on a trip right now.
I have infinite money, Lachlan.
I know it feels like that way. It feels like that for me too. But just imagine a week from now when you have to wait 3 weeks for your next pay.
Don't you think I know? Don't you think I know how this goes? That's why I have a small window to spend money while it feels like I have infinite money.
Jackson, I hate the way you use logic.
Maybe we go to Hawaii. Do you feel like going to Hawaii? Do you like
it? Yeah, well, no, I haven't been.
Should we get surround sound speakers?
No. Bad idea.
I could buy 30 books. Do you want to come with me and buy 30 books?
I didn't know you could read.
Well, I'll buy fucking reading lessons. I don't know if you've heard, but I'm rich.
Jackson, what about some of the serious bills you have hanging over your head? What?
I don't wanna.
What do you mean you don't wanna?
That's icky.
Jackson, it's life. You owe people money.
Yeah, but it's boring. I can't just lose all my money the day I get money. On what, to bills? Whose bill anyway? Can't have my money. I earned it.
Jackson, you can't live like this. I can't watch you throw away your money every single month. You get paid and you spend it all in 2 days. I can't let you live like this.
Who's stopping me?
It's unsustainable.
Well, I'm not dead yet.
You need to pay your bills.
I will when you tell me who Bill is. Who is this guy? What's he gonna spend it on? New shoes? Sorry, Bill. Can't have my cash today. I'm going to fucking Hawaii with my best friend Lachlan.
First, get a jar. Patrick, that's a pickle.
Yes.
You need a jar. No. 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 Try this. Now, take the lid off the jar. Just relax. Lift your hand.
What'll it be for you guys today?
I'm gonna go with the loaded chicken nachos.
Okay, yummy. I always recommend those to people.
They sound really good.
And for you?
Can I have the barbecue baked chicken?
What? That's my favorite dish here.
Really?
You two are gonna make my mouth water.
Uh-oh.
Did you just hear that?
Was that your stomach rumbling?
No, we're making him hungry.
That's you guys doing that to me.
Oh, we don't want to do that.
I'm sorry.
And last but not least,
I'm gonna do the mushroom Swiss burger with extra mushrooms, please.
Alrighty. I'll go put that order in for you guys.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Well, hold on.
Yeah. That sounded good to you, huh?
What?
Did I just make you want to drool everywhere with what I ordered?
That's just not something I would get, but I'm sure you'll like it.
What if I don't get extra mushrooms?
Do you just want the regular amount?
Is that gonna make you lose your marbles if I get it like that?
No.
I want to change my order completely to something else.
Sure, what?
Shrimp tacos.
Got it.
Did I just hear your tummy rumble?
No.
I'm pretty sure I heard it do that.
It didn't.
Pork chops. Damn it!
Nah, we ain't letting Red Lobster close. I'm going to try to help save them. I'm going to try to help use my popularity and my notoriety to help save Red Lobster. We got to save the lobster, G. We got to save the lobster. And I was dead serious when I took that picture, Dana. I was not joking. As you can see, I had a big sea of plates on the table. I could have got on the diving board and just did a 2.5 into the sea of plates. Since 1987, I've been taking my whole family to Red Lobsters, and Red Lobsters has always been one of my favorite spots to go to. You know what I'm saying? So when I heard that they were trying to shut down the doors and some of the stores, I said, you know what? We can't let this rock. We can't let this rock like that. Yo, the cheese biscuits are amazing. The shrimp scampi, amazing.
So let me get this straight. In Monsters, Inc., Boo calls Sully Kitty, and then we'll just turn right around and call Mike Wazowski by his full government name? Okay.
We're going to go into deep detail about the childhood trauma caused by the Hunger Games.
Yes, sir!
Yeah, make them suffer!
And we're going to talk about a pain that no child should have to go through the eyes of a beloved character, Haymitch Abernathy.
I can't wait to learn why he hates being alive.
Yeah, put him through hell!
Maybe he'll fall in love at some point. Sorry, that was an accident. I meant to put this on. Bitch!
Don't nobody want that shit!
But of course, somehow he'll lose them too, because he's...
We're lying. So back.
What the hell is wrong? What is your problem?
Elegant ways to say I'm drunk. The liquor has claimed me. I'm rather inebriated. My awareness is impaired. There's been a pause in my sobriety. I've lessened the senses. The vibe has arrived. We are where memory departs. I've entered intoxication. My perception has been subdued. Gentlemen, I feel I have no challengers. Refer to me as King. For me tonight, the key to life lies in not handing me the keys to drive any vehicle beside the wheels in my mind, as I'm finding that we're designed to define the world by what's in front of us, because I know it's always spinning, and in more than just this room, but perhaps the fact it is means we don't have to leave so soon.
One of the things I love about coming, I wish you would, motherfucker. I wish you, please try me. I'm not like the rest of them, I'll swing on you.
Take that away from me. Okay. Don't cry. The party's back.
I've been thinking about how I resent when people view partying and going out as this very superficial act that lacks depth, because I view partying and going out as this really beautiful celebration of the life we've been given. So many people around the world are not allotted the privilege of going out and dancing and listening to music, and so many people can't even afford to do it. So when I'm given the chance and when I'm able to do it, I really savor those moments and I view it as such a privilege. And again, such a form of celebration. I also resent that friend groups that are seen partying together are seen as a party group of friends, or, you know, seen as a friend group that probably lacks depth. Just because you party together doesn't mean you don't have deeper relationships. I have such deep relationships with the people that I choose to celebrate this life with. And I think those moments make our relationships stronger in a lot of ways.
Fuck do you want? Holy sh! I'm a patient. My God. Do you want me to come back or sit down? You're fat. Okay. Well, you guys are either built like this skeleton in the corner of the room, and 6'5", or you're 6 inches below the average height, and you look like you've never lifted a weight in your life. Just wait till you see me take a smoke break outside. Why are you here? My arm is broken. It's not an emergency. I didn't say it was, that's why I'm at an urgent care, not the emergency room. You pregnant? I'm a man? You can either piss in this cup, or I'm not talking to you. Okay. Didn't know you were gonna watch me. Yeah, no, you're fine. So what's the problem again? My leg is broken. It's probably just strep. It's not strep. There's bone sticking out of my leg. Your blood pressure looks a little high. Does the bone in my leg look a little high too? Because I think it's usually supposed to be inside my body and it's... Well, let's get this pregnancy test out of the way and then do a strep test. We'll get some cultures and we'll see how we feel. What if you're pregnant? What am I supposed to fix your broken leg? I would hope if I was pregnant, you would still be able to fix my broken leg. Yes, I don't see... Well, what if the baby has strep? Okay, I'm leaving.